Yo, man, what's good? It's on my list. I'm going to try this again, man. Welcome back to the channel, man. Today, man, we got the Eagles versus the Packers. Let's get into it. Hopefully this stuff works. I don't know, man. Hopefully this stuff works, bro.
Test for them on their first drive. Love airs it out. Complete. Going down low. Romeo Doubs out of bounds inside the 40. Another look at third down and six. Love back to pass. Floats it near the end zone. Incomplete. Ooh. No flag.
Well, they went after the rookie, Quinyon Mitchell.
Packers look like they've got better footing.
Oh, we got a little bit of a Hoosiers type feel. Third and 15, Hurts from the end zone, intercepted.
How is you, bro? What the hell is you doing, nigga? Nigga, what is you doing? Throwing that pick, bro. Y'all, Nick, bro. These niggas be stuck. Never mind.
Taken away by Xavier McKinney. The big offseason acquisition inside the 20.
The Packers are low-key not making playoffs, Joe. They didn't hear Jordan Love, they get her, but I think it was a sprained MCL. Screen.
Jacobs.
So he didn't have for the season, but he can be for a long time, though. So I don't know where they're going.
Not much further.
That's a QB, bro.
This one from 31.
But the Packers with Jordan Love is a good team there. And the summer they got Jordan Jacobs.
Really solid.
So he's playing with the Raiders and all that.
And he's really solid right here.
Eagles got Saquon Barkley and everything.
In Brazil.
Dotson from that Commanders, I think. So, you know, same bullet that squads, but.
Oh, Hurts fumbles the snap. Green Bay's right there.
Like on
they jump on it.
Paper-wise.
Two turnovers in his opening quarter from Jalen Hurts.
As it's taken right back. People should watch out for it.
Second and 11.
But without Jordan Love.
Put Reed in motion. Quick strike. It's caught just shy of that first down yardage at the top.
I don't know why they even have them playing in Brazil, like, bro, come on, bro, like, no one gives a fuck about y'all playing Brazil and all that bullshit. Just have him playing in the U.S., like, come on now, bro.
Third and goal.
You can't have anything playing in Vegas or something.
On courts, incomplete. Looked like another slip from Watson. So Harbison back on this time for a 23-yard attempt after making through 31 on the last drive. And Harbison is 2 for 2 to start his NFL career.
Okay.
Third and a long one. Hurts over the middle, it's caught, flags down, Brown has the catch.
And that was some of the things that he really feels strongly about.
Packers up six.
Hurts back to the air, rifles, caught, Devontae Smith makes one man hit. Oh, he gets walloped right at that first down marker. Dwindling that.
The Packers, defense is not bad, yo. The first thing about the Packers defense is not, it's not bad.
Quarter, with two first downs here. Play action pass right back to
Smith.
Smith
again.
Setting up his blocker. Smith.
You got
slips
him,
through
Smith.
And gains 9. Alcantara in motion. Hand off Barkley. Barkley up the middle. Into the secondary
Smith,
for a first down.
Gotta go to Smith for real.
Hurts.
You have to.
Looking the other way. Lofts it. Barkley.
You
end zone.
Absolutely have to
makes
go to Smithery.
Touchdown. Philadelphia.
Smithery.
Well, what you're going to see is A.J. Brown is going to run the post, and he's going to draw the two deep defenders. That isolates Barkley on an inside linebacker, and that was a mismatch. No chance for Isaiah McDuffie in man coverage. He came from the inside out.
I think they're trying to expand the game more, but, like, come on, bro. Like, the field is not supposed to be for NFL,
Barkley,
man.
Barkley was wide open, but it was...
Like, we got to know this, bro. We people
stuck
in. We
get injured. Gives Philadelphia its first lead here in Brazil. Wilson stays out there. Has the handoff on second down. Finds the hole. Wilson up the middle. Into the secondary. He slips
see,
down.
See, look, they're slipping. Players are slipping,
can get involved
man.
Potentially here. Instead, delayed handoff. Wilson chewing up yards inside the 40 and push forward inside the 35. After Jacobs went for 6 carries but just 4 yards. It is Reed on the jet sweep. Reed showing off the speed inside the 20. He could go and he will.
Damn, I should have bet him. People said I should have bet him. Damn.
Jaden Reed, electric. 33 yards, touchdown, Packers.
What a drive by Emmanuel Wilson, both as a runner and a blocker on the touchdown play.
extra point from Narveson is through. The flag is on the field.
Offside. Defense, number
98.
He's going to force that penalty from the 2-yard line and attempt a two-point try.
Jumbo package. Jacobs in there. Jacobs up the middle. He won't get there. The Eagles once again make a stand defensively. Hurts. Hit as he throws. It's caught. Brown makes a man miss. Alexander whipped on the tackle. And Brown with a first down and a whole lot more. Look in that direction. Hurts. Pumps. Fires. Oh, it's caught. Beautiful ball. Smith wiggles his way.
That's what I'm saying, bro. My Raven need to get like the Eagles, bro. Yes, we have Zay. Zay is like a Smith. Like a Devonta Smith. We need that number one receiver. Like a Devontae Adams, A.J. Brown, a Debo, or like even a D.K. Metcalf would be nice on this squad.
He has converted three of its last four on third
and
down.
D.K. will look good at it. Will look
and
good at it.
Barkley, touchdown, Eagles. Saquon with a second.
Well, watch this. Another great double team here. And there's going
to
be an unblocked guy. Walker's going to come right in here. Quay Walker, and watch the little quick cut. And that's what Nick Sirianni said.
Barkley on the Eagles is, that's a Nazi combo.
The thing
right
that surprised
there.
Him about Saquon was seeing his cuts live and seeing them every day in practice.
I'm just glad that I'm on this side of it now. I don't have to worry about it. I don't have to lose sleep over the cuts he's going to make against my team as Elliott tacks on the extra point and makes it 14-12. But Watson in motion on third and 10. Love steps up on the run. Wide open, Jaden Reed. Make the man miss.
Going
Reed,
crazy.
Goodbye. Touchdown.
Oh, Reed was going crazy.
Yards.
Bro, that team low-key nice, bro. They got Reed. They got, what's his name, Watson, I think, bro.
Bro, Jaden
Reed, bro. They both
got Josh Jacobs,
bro.
I'm trying
to tell you, man, the Packers
going
to be a team that's
going
to surprise a lot of people.
Deepest covering. And Jaden Reed's running across
the
field.
But making the playoffs.
And for whatever reason, C.J. Gardner-Johnson is just nowhere near the deepest.
38 yards for Braden Narveson. And the kick is good. Sneaks it in.
Devontae Smith had a little more success going against Alexander.
They're matched up again. Hurts looking that way. It's caught. Brown first down. Sheds the tackle of Alexander. A big three-year extension this offseason. Hurts lofts it. Caught on the run. Got it. Lowers the shoulder and picks up a few extra. Hurts on fourth and three. Rifles. Smith.
That's a catch.
Did he hold on?
Bro, he caught, bro. Whew. I'm trying to back in the, like, the early 2010s. That nigga would have got.
He did.
No shit, no spill, no lie.
Hurts to throw on second down. Dump it. Gainwell makes two miss. Gainwell, a first down catch and run with some power to finish. Got some emotion. Hurts. Surveys. Shimmy shake. Hurts can't get away. Big time play.
Bro, Hurts. Hurts. Just throw the ball away, gang. Hurts. Just throw the ball away, gang. Jalen Hurts. Just throw the ball, my nigga. I know you black and want to run, but nigga, throw the ball, man.
By Keyshawn Nixon.
Yep, they'll spike it. Just had to make sure they're all set. And they're letting that clock go all the way down, so this field goal attempt is the last play of the first half.
Lovato, the snapper, man, the holder, and Elliott's kick is true. Eagles get points to end the first half.
That is no real weaknesses to go with Jalen Hurts.
Second down and seven. Hurts with time. Lofts it over the top.
AJ.
Brown's got it. Here goes AJ Brown. Blinding speed. Brown. Touchdown. 67 yards.
Y'all, when this game was on, I didn't even, I knew it was Friday, but I forgot there was literally an NFL game on Friday until I literally, when I was sweating, I'm like, the hell? Team playing, but then I already know the Eagles won. I just want to know how they won. And I know Jordan Love got hurt in his game, too.
More targets.
I don't know when he got hurt, but I heard he got hurt, though.
Yeah, and this is where Jalen Hurts, over the last couple years, has really made his money.
If my Ravens had an A.J. Brown, bro, Lamar just needs to say number one receiver. That's it. Like a big target, like an A.J. Brown, a DK. I promise you, if we get DK matching with Zay and Mark, with Henry in the backfield and Lamar, bro, nigga, come on, bro.
And Devontae Smith.
We already saw Jordan Love's longest touchdown pass of his career. That's the second longest touchdown pass of Jalen Hurts' career as Elliott tacks on the extra point and makes it a five-point Eagles advantage. Fourth highest winning percentage among coaches in the Super Bowl era. There's a nice run. Oh, Jacobs lost the ball, and it's picked right back up by Green Bay. Big play, Slay got his hand in there, poked it loose. But it sets this Green Bay offense up now in Philadelphia territory. Take the handoff over the middle. Beautiful ball for Tucker Kraft with room to run down the sideline inside the red zone. Love to the end zone. Watson spins his way for the touchdown.
Out of the middle, which is going to open up the slant for the big wide receiver. A little hesitation. Let that route clear. Let the opening happen.
And then a beautiful time and accurate throw by Jordan Love.
Again, throws that a little bit off platform, but enough on the football to get the touchdown.
Narvis an extra point.
The Packers, I promise you right now, a couple years, the Packers will probably start getting primetime games and all that. Watch.
Packers are a good team, though. Right back.
Yes, they're going to Aaron Rodgers, but you're saying they're going back to the Sunday after the picks for him. They got some picks for
Feels the pressure. No, he doesn't. Down he
goes. They got some picks back from Aaron Rodgers, so that's good.
Rashawn Gary wreaking havoc on this drive. Back to second and 11. Love floats over the middle. Dangerous. Picked off. Reed Blankenship.
Well, this was really well played by Zach Bond, first of all.
Barkley already with two touchdowns on the day. The spin move and a first down. Lucas Van Ness dragged him down. Barkley got the largest deal a running back has gotten in Philly since 2015. Barkley pushing. Eight more. Jalen Hurts tied an NFL record.
I kind of watched my run, picked him up, but he wanted to go to the Eagles. He probably wanted to stay in the East Coast, though.
With Josh Allen with 15.
Wait, fuck am I talking about? I'm a dumbass. I think he wanted to stay in the conference that he was in. Remember, he was the Giants. But now I think the Eagles are in the Giants.
Rushing touchdowns right? Last year. Instead, he gives it to his running back. And Barkley fights. Touchdown.
Wait, don't we play the Eagles too? I think we do play the Eagles.
It's a hat trick for the newest Eagle.
Just the lower body strength. Watch him drag a couple tacklers into the end zone. He's stopped.
Oh, yeah, my bad. My bad, yeah, my bad, yeah, my bad. Come on.
Right here. He keeps the legs moving, and he pulls defenders with him and gets that ball to break the plane.
So far, y'all.
And Philly goes up 31-26.
I think this year might be... We might have one of the best NFL seasons we have ever had in a long time.
Penn State, unless the Rams fuck it up. He is continuing to throw his stops with a tough catch.
I didn't say you should throw flags, but like actually like throw fat flags that actually has an effect on the play. Don't throw these ticky-tack, illegal formation, all this bullshit. Yeah, you can call fox right here and there, but like, come on, let the niggas play, bro. This is one thing, like I love watching NFL, but this shit ticks me off when these fucking refs call some bullshit calls, man. It'd be bullshit, man. It's the same shit with the NBA, but I enjoy NBA more. Why? I love basketball more than football, but I love football too. You feel me? I'll always rock my Ravens all day. I will always love my Ravens all day. I don't give a fuck if we try. It's like, I don't give a fuck, nigga. I'm rocking my Ravens all day, every day, nigga. Y'all niggas don't know. Before we got Lamar, we had Joe Flacco. Lamar said, nigga, we was trash. Nigga, I was still there. Still there. Just like my fucking Lakers, nigga. We was turning away Xavier Henry and fucking Jordan Hill and the Young Clarks and all the one niggas was trash. Nigga, I was still there watching every game, nigga. Every game. Nigga, I'm not trying niggas, bro. I don't switch up. Nigga, I'm not trying niggas, but I'm not flight. Feel me? I'm not trying niggas, but I'm not trying bandwagon that Kansas City Chiefs fan. Y'all niggas wasn't even fans before. Come on now, nigga. Now since Chiefs good, now niggas fans now. Now since Chiefs good, now niggas fans of the Chiefs now? Get the fuck out of here, bro. Promise you now. Y'all niggas didn't even hear about the Chiefs before fucking Patrick Mahomes. Before Patrick Mahomes, who was there? Alex Smith, nigga. Yes, I know, nigga, because I watched, nigga. It was Alex Smith. Y'all niggas didn't know nothing about fucking Patrick Mahomes, nigga. So I think niggas start wearing that. Come on, bro. Patrick Mahomes is the new Tom Brady. I tell you, Kelce, Rob Gronkowski. Come on now, bro. Andy Reid, Bill Belichick. Come on now, nigga. Come on, bro. The niggas had the rest in their pocket. Why? Because it's the new Tom Brady. Now, after Patrick Mahomes is retired, it's going to be a new Tom Brady and a Patrick Mahomes. We don't know who the fuck it's going to be. But it's going to be in the watch. I'm telling you. It's essential with the NBA with Jordan, Kobe, Bron. After that, I'm trying to, they got to figure out who's next. I'm trying to tell you.
Ball player taking the first round from Dan Williams in 1993. Didn't allow a touchdown in coverage in college last year. Jacobs after the catch and run. Now he's finding some space. Jacobs into the secondary.
That has been kind of quiet so far as Bryce Huff right there, the guy they got from the Jets.
Love delivers incomplete on the fingertips of Reed.
Interesting path. Four different schools in 6 years of college. And his debut in the NFL.
Oh, that one hit the upright.
He missed
it. But his first miss sets up the Eagles now at the end of the third. Hand off Barkley.
Barkley.
Oh. Look out. Home run. Saquon Barkley has that big playability.
You see, when you give Barkley a good team and a good-ass O-line, you see what he can do? Bum-ass fucking Giants. Like the Giants should always be good. Even though the Giants are trash, niggas know in New York, you are Giants fans, you're probably a Yankees fan, and you probably a Knicks fan. Let's be honest now. Let's be completely honest. Who runs New York? The Knicks. The Yankees. And the Giants. It's essential with LA. Who runs LA? Lakers. Dodgers. Come on now, bro. It's the same shit. I promise you, if you switch the Knicks and the good team, the baseball team and football team over here, it'll be the same shit. The same thing. Niggas know, bro. The Brooklyn Nets, the Mets, and who the fuck is out there? Hold on. The Nets, the Mets, and the fucking Jets are the little brothers. It's the same shit over here. Clippers, and come on now. Y'all know something.
Love uncorks over the middle, wide open. Alcantara. Jalen Hurts now at 241 and the two touchdowns producing. Looking for more. He's got it to play. And another first down catch. Third and 13. Just get it off. Hurts flushed. Hurts directing traffic. Looking end zone. Oh, it's picked off. Jair Alexander. Looking to take it out. Developing. Alexander tracked down by Smith. He didn't have a single interception in the regular season last year. Comes up with a huge play to get his offense back on the field. Here's Jacobs. Jacobs through the hole. Jacobs on his feet. And Jacobs out of bounds at the 45.
You have Watson going against Maddox at the top.
Love sets. Fires may have been hit. Doesn't matter. Jaden Reed right there for the big reception. Understanding of this playbook, it's allowed him to go out there and play fast. And play fast he has. Nice run by Emmanuel Wilson.
Vaughn out there with him.
Love delivers. Incomplete. Dobbs, the intended target, a little too high as Maddox did deliver a little contact. And Narveson brings this game to within two. Eagles, who have started 10-1 in back-to-back seasons, looking to push their way through, and that guy is certainly going to help. Saquon Barkley. Hurts Looking to escape. Hurts will run. Hurts slips down.
I don't think they're going to get away.
Walker tries to get to him. And Hurts fighting for the extra yards.
I thought they're going to shoulder him, man.
Going to the air. Hurts complete. Smith breaks a tackle. Smith's got a first down in the red zone.
Either the 49ers or the Eagles are going to come out top of the NFC.
He stays in. 104 rushing yards in his debut. They will throw. Hurts. It's caught. Devontae Smith. It looks like tush push it'll be on third and goal. Hurts. Oh, he fumbled the snap, and Barkley has to jump on it. And more exchange issues with a new center, Cam Jurgens.
Oh, forgot the center retired.
Knocks it through. And another flag is down. Jacobs the back. Kraft the motion man. What type of magic does Jordan Love have in Brazil?
He gets injured right here, I think. Love uncorks.
Oh, it's open. Reed has it. First down.
Reed going crazy.
And a big one out of bounds. Jacobs the back. Kraft the motion man. What type of magic does Jordan Love have in Brazil?
Right here. He gets right here.
Rolls out. Love uncorks. Oh, it's open. Reed has it.
First down and a big one out of bounds.
Here's the ball game. Final 3 seconds from Brazil.
Yeah, he does.
Willis
slips.
Willis steps up. Goes down.
Damn, it's like he got injured. Damn, I promise you right now, if they had Love right here, they would have won the game. No lie. Dead. I'm a little more shut, man. Let me know down below what you think down below, man. We out.